had the gold keys in his office.
Where's your hall pass?
I don't like being pushed around. Legend says there's a sixth grader hall monitor who has a zillion freckles and a clipboard made of human bone. They say he has a freckle for each kid he suspended.
Search him!
No! No! Get away from
the
me!
The protector of the brass key will never surrender! Oh, wow. Boobies. Must have. Must touch boobies. Take the brass key from my cold, dead hands!
I'm in pursuit!
You can take the brass key!
Thank you.
run!
More officers down! We're taking heavy casualties out here!
Damn it, you hallway monitors need to stop playing around!
He's got the brass key! He's some kind of dragonborn!
Now look, this is detention time, not time to play Dungeons and Dragons! And besides, he's never gonna get inside here because to open the door you need the gold key, and the only way to get the gold key is by getting the silver key. Okay, which even if he has the brass key, he still hasn't made it past the boss level. Okay.
Here, guard the key! Hostile actions will be met with force and referral. Forget the key! Protect the front lines!
Is as good as written.
Dude, you shit your pants. Dude, you shit your pants.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Your word is the command, my lord. Yes, sir. Yeah, there you go, buddy.
Thanks. I thought I was a goner. There were too many of them. They were too strong. Their hair too red. Maybe you could take the silver key and find the gold key. You can succeed where I have failed. Free Mackie's prisoners.
The gold key is in there, or else the quest for the silver key has been all for nothing. Be careful, douchebag. This is Mackie's lair. One wrong step and we could end up in detention. Let's hope it holds.
Enough, intruder. Where's your hall pass? No hall pass? Then it's time to write you a referral.
Oh yeah, that's the boss. Good luck fighting the boss, okay? You still think this is a game, young man?
Deadly Fourth is authorized. You'll hear of this. I wasn't worthy of the
statue direct.
Thanks for busting me out, kid.
Who are you?
What's your name? Oh well, I'm heading to Koopa Keep. See you there, I guess.
Oh!
You looking for a fight?
You want some of this?
Oh, Christ, what a pickle!
Come on!
Time over there by that tree. This place is dark and scary. What if you never found me?
Commander, or bad stuff will happen. Jimmy gave me that noogie one time.
I don't even like donuts. That's the sad truth.
Excuse you.
Yeah, that's funny.
Sorry, kid. I'm too busy to talk to you right now. Maybe later. Come on a quieter day, I'll take you on a ride along. I'll be way more careful than I was with the last kid.
Hey, kid! Find the key and bust me out of here!
You don't talk, huh? Me neither. That's why they won't let me out.
We've been getting reports of a bunny rabbit running around people's yard. I'm gonna check it out.
Brought me something, huh?
I swear Romper Stomper had a couple more years on his sentence.
Thanks.
But you do have the key.
Now finally I can go see a Disneyland that hasn't been snuck into prison in some kid's asshole. Get out of here and leave me alone, pervert.